Stable Diffusion, Midjourney, if you use any of these, you undoubtedly encounter a common problem: how difficult it is to explain to the models what you want from them. Even when you mention a specific artist style, AI often fails to understand the exact result you desire. And at this moment, you might be thinking, I wish there was a tool that could simply copy a style I need, just like a drop tool in a Photoshop. Just a dream? Who knows? But Google announced the decision, StyleDrop. It simply imitates a style from a single reference, just one reference. And all of this works thanks to a unique approach that has not been used anywhere, but has proven to be incredibly effective, and we will definitely talk about a little later. You can upload Van Gogh's Starry Night and specify that you actually need a cow in that particular style, and voila! But how does it happen? First, the tool analyzes the input image and identifying key elements like their subject, background, and color. Based on this information, StyleDrop selects style that matches the intended aesthetic. Moreover, StyleDrop excels in working with the letters, which has been a challenge for other generative AI models. They usually appear as if they were drawn by hands or in Simlish. By using a single reference image, it can generate consistent alphabet images. Similar to text-to-image generation, StyleDrop combines natural language style descriptors with content descriptors during training and generation. This enables it to synthesize alphabet with the desired style, resulting in an interesting and varied design. The tool's ability to work with a style is simply mesmerizing. StyleDrop allows you to collaborate with your own style assistant. You can easily train the tool using the brand materials and quickly create concept according to your vision. By adding natural language style descriptors to content descriptors, StyleDrop simplifies the training and generation process. This means you can effectively ideate and prototype by leveraging your brand's resources. This example is from StyleDrop GitHub page showcases versatility. In a nutshell, StyleDrop has a wide range of applications. It can be used to create artist images, change the appearance of product photos, apply specific style to personal photos, design logos, and humor to image, and more. And now, what makes StyleDrop so unique? Firstly, StyleDrop outperforms diffusion-based techniques like imaging and Stable Diffusion models when it comes to style tuning. It collaborates with Muse, a discrete token-based vision transformer, to generate impressive stylized pictures. Hold on. Maybe it sounds a bit complicated. Let's break it down. Diffusion-based techniques start with a random picture and gradually transform it to resemble the target picture. This is achieved by adding noise to the image in a controlled manner, while keeping it close to the target. It's similar how heat spreads through a material. That is why they call diffusion models, by the way. But transformers like Muse work differently. They divide an image into fragments. These fragments are processed by encoder, which learn to focus, and different parts of the image allow the model to understand the context. Do you remember what I said several minutes ago? The tool analyzes the input image and identifies key elements like their subject, background, and color. So yes, the neural network understands the context of the image. Is it a dog, a cookie, or something else? And also, that is why StyleDrop can effectively handle letters and numbers, but models like Stable Diffusion and DALL-E don't. Secondly, the effectiveness of StyleDrop lies in its training process. It fine-tunes some part of the network parameters to learn new styles. Through iterative training with a human or automatic feedback, the model continuously improves its quality, enabling it to generate photos that accurately replicate the desired style. Despite its complexity, StyleDrop boasts impressive speed. Even with human feedback, the entire process takes less than 3 minutes. Unlike other style transfer techniques, StyleDrop achieved remarkable results using only a small number of photos for training. Unfortunately, StyleDrop is not yet available to the general public, and we can only rely on the developers for now. But personally, I am eagerly anticipating the model. Thanks for the tool, some people could finally acquire their own style, others could learn how to steal it in the right way. Thanks for watching. I hope that you liked this video. Write your comments what you're thinking about StyleDrop, it would be very interesting to read.